how all the details are raised on that and try and get that sticker to lay down over the top of that is going to be difficult, but that's for the dashboard. It's even got seat belt decals. So, I mean, it's supposed to be a manual shift because it's got a clutch in it. But do I want to leave it on the column, or do I want to put it in the floor?